dense, his mentality is void. He never heard of Shakespeare, Kipling, or Freud. But when it comes to love, you can bet your bottom dollar, he's a gentleman and a scholar. He's a cute brute, sweet and lowbrow, knows nothing of the world at large or what is going on. But in romantic knowledge, he's far greater than Don Juan. He's no Apollo, possesses no looks. What he knows of love isn't written in books. And once you know the thrill of his, you'll obey most every will of his. He's a gentleman and a scholar.
Missy.
Thank you. Thank you.